好，诸位观众啊，现在美选开票开到现在，川普呢仍然是大幅领先哦。除了佛罗里达州已经确定是拿下30张选举人票之外呢，大家所关注的宾州原本是贺锦丽微幅领先，现在川普反而是超越了，处于领先状态啊。所以我们可以看到这边的有聚集了非常多的川粉啊，川普的支持者，他们都希望能够接下来的开票能够一路领先。只要超过了选举人票的271张票呢，川普几乎是笃定当选的。而我们现在在这边也看到很多川粉，我们也来做一下访问。Hello, ma'am.
Yes.
Hi. How are you doing?
Good. Very good.
So, why are you waiting for here?
I'm waiting for to see Mr. Trump that is going to pass by in his motorcade.
Oh, you will see him.
Yeah, we're going to see him. I don't know if he's going to stop, but we'll see him. He's going to go towards the convention center.To celebrate the victory.
You think he's going to win?
He's going to win, of course. That is our expectation. He's doing very well with the numbers, with the polls. He's ahead of...
What will you say to him if you see him?
That he's my idol. He is really somebody that I look forward to learning from him. He's very energetic, very positive, and he's there to protect the woman and build the future for our children.
Okay, we see that garbage truck over there.
Okay, that reminds me of him. And the garbage truck is his way of...give back whatever they throw at him. They make fun of him, and he answer back this way with classic way of Trump.
Yes, 我们现在听到这是川普的支持者啊，他认为就是川普虽然前面放了这个垃圾车啊，这个拜登曾经说川粉们都是垃圾这句话，但是川普能够反而，反将一军哦，然后这边摆了这个垃圾车，就是要来讽刺拜登的这个言行哦。现场除了我们可以看到哦，有川粉们都是穿着红色为主的这样的一个服饰哦，不管是帽子或是衣服，而且人数是聚集的越来越多，越晚越多。而根据现在我们可以看到有不断有新的人出来哦。现在我看到这只非常可爱的小狗，这是啥啥？
啥子？
Yeah, wow, cool.
For Trump 2024, okay? They don't eat cats, they don't eat dogs. We got the dog right here, okay?
Okay, cool.
Where are you guys from?
We're from Taiwan.
Taiwan, what's up, Taiwan? Trump 2024, let's go!
Cool, thank you. 所以我们可以看到这些川粉们是非常的热情哦。而现在随着开票啊，逐渐要越来越多，我们也会持续在这边为各位观众守候啊，来取得最后的结果。不过看起来现在佛罗里达的整个情绪是非常兴奋的。那后续呢，我们也会持续为您掌握最新的状况。我们先把时间还给彭内。